Hey YouTube, it's Jonathan, and today it is time for my October favorites. I apologize in advance if you can hear my washing machine going on, but things have to be done. Alright, so this is gonna be a quick one because I'm not loving much this month. I was too consumed with Halloween and costumes and, you know, all of that stuff, so I didn't really kind of take the time to fall in love with any particular product, so I just grabbed a few products that I've really been reaching for this month and wanted to show you. So I only really have like 2.5 makeup products to talk about. The first is the lip color I'm wearing. You've seen this before on my channel. This is the Lancôme Rouge in Love in the shade Tea Rose, I think. It's number 200B, and it is just a super simple neutral lip, but it has a little bit of peachiness to it. It's what I have on now, and I absolutely love it. I've just found myself reaching for this every single day because I know it's gonna look good with whatever I have on, whatever makeup look I'm wearing. It's just gonna look really nice and pull everything together. I feel like everybody should have a color like this that just looks really good with their skin tone, that they can always rely on and go back to when they just need something simple to wear. The other makeup product that I wanted to show you, I don't physically have here to hold and show you because I let my sister borrow it and she still has it, but it is the Japanesque face palette, the Velvet Touch face palette that has the bronzer, highlighter, and 3 shades of blush in it. I will link a video that I have used that product in so you can see it in action, but unfortunately I don't have it here to show you. I've been absolutely loving that, specifically the second blush color and the bronzer color. The half makeup product that I want to show you is a pair of lashes. These are the Ardell Studio Effects Wispies, and I used these in pretty much, these are the only lashes I've used on my channel in like a hot minute. They are perfect. They are big and fluffy, but they're not like ridiculous at the same time. They taper a little bit and give you a little bit of wing on the edge, but they're not winged either. They're just kind of my ideal lash. And I have two accessory type things to show you. My glasses that I got from Firmo Optical. I post a video about these too. It's gonna be the same video that I showed that blush palette in, or that cheek palette in from Japanesque, so make sure you check that out to see a little bit more about these glasses. I also have a code for you to get a free pair of glasses. Check that out in the description box below. But yeah, these are from Firmo Optical and I absolutely love them. I have been a blind person since the third grade, but I've never really liked wearing glasses. I've worn contacts since I was 13, and I finally have a pair of glasses that I feel comfortable enough to wear like more days in a row. I actually reach for these maybe a third of the time, and I really love them a lot. It's hard to film in them just because like all of the flashback and glare and whatnot, so I probably won't film in them, but I absolutely love these. And then the last item I want to show you is actually another phone case. I know that I put a phone case in my last favorites video, but this was actually sent to me by the brand. I think you pronounce it Touch. It's T-U-C-C-H, and it is a genuine leather wallet case. Let me like take out my IDs and stuff so that you don't see too much about my personal life. So this is the case. It is a tan or like light brown leather. It has the opening on the back for the camera. And this is on, by the way, an iPhone 7 Plus. And if you open it up, it has a little magnet that keeps it nice and shut, and it also shuts around the back. So when you open it up, you see your screen. It's 4 p.m. my time. And you have 3 slots for cards. I keep my ID, my credit, and my debit card here. And then there's a slot in the inside where I keep my insurance card in case, you know, bad things happen to me. I really like that when you fold it back, the magnet still works, so it holds it like in place so you're not like flopping around everywhere. And then it also has the like YouTube watching feature, I like to call it, but obviously it's for watching anything on your phone, movies, TV. I mostly just watch YouTube on my breaks at work, but it folds up and sits like this. I also have a coupon code for this in the description box below. I want to say it's 15% off, and these cases are really nice. I've had this on my phone for about 2 weeks, and I absolutely love it. I chose the tan one just because I don't wear a lot of black outside of work. And even though like I do wear black at work, I think the tan kind of goes with everything. But yeah, it confused me for about a week because every day I would be like, oh, I forgot my wallet. But now that I just like, I literally take this and my car keys, and that is my whole, like, that's all I need. That's all I need. My phone, my wallet is one thing. So I think it's really nice, and I really would recommend if you are someone who loses their wallet but not their phone to check one of these out, because it kind of is just everything. And those are my October favorites. I hope you enjoyed this super quick video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Leave a comment below telling me what you have been loving all throughout the month of October. because, you know, there's always things that I could fall in love with for November. While you are down there, make sure you check out the description box because I've got a link to all the products I talked about, plus all the products on my face, the shirt I'm wearing, all of my camera and lighting equipment for you to check out, and all of the coupon codes that I talked about during today's video so that you can check all of that out. Plus, if you're not already subscribed to my channel, you can click on my face now to subscribe and check me out on all my socials. I'm at JonJonTalks on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat, and I will see you all next time. Bye!